What the hell are cheerleaders doing out there? Didn't I call a curfew?
Miss Barton? Sheila?
Yes.
Miss Barton, I know you're in a lot of pain. I just wanted to ask you. I'm Detective McCluskey from the Briarsdale Police, and I just wanted to ask you, do you know who did this to you?
Oh, Yes, his name is Jeff. Jeff, some crazy man. Crazy man in the neighborhood all the time. Every time I'd see him, he kept calling me Barbara. And I kept saying, but my name isn't Barbara. And he said she dumped him or had him thrown out of church or some nonsense like that. Oh my God, I can't believe what he did to me. Please tell me I shot him. Did I get him? Is he dead?
No, ma'am, I'm afraid he isn't. But he should be easy to apprehend because, as evidence showed, it seems like he was seriously wounded. So we have people out searching for him now, and let me assure you we'll do everything within our power to apprehend him just as quickly as possible. He is indeed the individual that was mentioned on the broadcast. He was incarcerated.
I know. I thought I didn't see him for a while. He was in an institution.
Yes, indeed. He was in the maximum security facility on Lever Island.
Oh God!
Somehow managed to make his escape.
You don't know where he is now.
We don't know his whereabouts at this time, ma'am, but we will.
Tell me you'll help me, please.
We will absolutely help you.
Please,
we will
help me.
And we'll have a good group of people, and at this time I'm told even dogs are going to be used to track him down, so it shouldn't be difficult.
Don't let him hurt me again.
No, ma'am, I'll do everything in my power to prevent that.
Okay. Okay.
I know you're in a tremendous amount of pain, and I just wanted to let you tell me who you knew, if you knew who it was, and you've verified his identity, and like I said, as we said, from the evidence left behind, he is seriously wounded, and I believe we're on the right track now for being able to apprehend him, and I thank you for your time.
Okay.
I hope you heal up. You feel better soon.
Yeah. Okay.
Thank you.
All right. Thanks.
Who? Me! That's who!
Shh!